We liked your plan to clear the blood plague from this town. We want to help, but we have to solve another problem first.
You know, the people who radioed might be those escaped prisoners we've heard about. But I still think we should help them, right?
You're kidding, right?
Killing zombies is exciting, but it's not action movie exciting. I have an idea to fix that.
Awesome.
We could use more allies. I mean, we've got the room for it, right?
Hey, Chavez, is that offer still available? This watchtower needs help.
Yeah, that tower uses some crazy-looking tech. But last I saw, somebody had ripped the guts out of it. Come on over. By the time you get here, I'll think up a plan.
There's a feral around here somewhere.
Hey there. Come on in if you want.
Hola, amigo.
I've been thinking about how to get that tower of yours working again. A place nearby that might have just what you need. Who used to live there would buy just about anything, so it's the best place to go.
Shit, I'm getting that fucking zombie crap.
To survive, we need a base that can support everyone here. It's time we built our home into a fortress. Doctor.
I can imagine myself being a part of this community for a long while.
If you don't get that blood plague fixed, you're in trouble.
Time for a doc to check me out.
I guess we were due for a run of good luck.
Thank you for helping Mr. Wilkerson retrieve the memory core we needed. We'll be running some system tests on our project, so you might hear some unusual radio chatter.
So, how you doing? Hey, buddy. Know where I can score some cure?
We can't just let them die here inside the base. It's not safe.
Hi. Don't worry. I'm not contagious. Yeah.
We're gonna save you, okay? Here.
Hell. I'll try anything at this point. Fucking awesome! That bullshit didn't kill me. It made me stronger.
We seriously need to be cleaning up these infestations.
Hey, neighbor. Izzy here from up at the ranger station. I've got a side project I've been working on. Anybody available to help me out?
For a little field trip.
So, why do you live all alone out here? Seems dangerous.
I lost a lot of good friends. I'm not sure if I could handle that again right now. From what I hear, this place we're headed used to be like a refugee camp or something. These days it's abandoned like everything else. This is the place. I heard that some lady organized all of this. Just so local survivors could trade for supplies and stuff.
You need one of these? Okay, found it.
Hell yeah. Let me take a look and see if it's what you need. Oh yeah! I recognize that hacky piece of junk anywhere. Just plug that in, and you should be good to go.
Thanks, you rock.
It's nothing. Stay safe, my friend.
Hmm. Me.
Yay. Meet me in Spencer's mill. I'll explain when you get here.
I'm headed for you.
Told me where you went. Are you sure you're ready to go back there?
Relax, Doc. I know what I'm doing.
Okay, then. Just be careful, all right?
Over here. I'm following up on a weird radio signal I picked up. Can you help me grab some stuff from my old base? So I have some theories about this weird signal, but I can't prove anything. Not yet. That's why I need to get over to Jurassic Junction and pick up some of my old gear. The setup is kind of wrecked, but I can salvage some useful bits.
Better watch out for plague zombies.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this.
One of those days, huh?
This place, it's bad news.
Okay.
Okay, never mind. Definitely not ready for this.
Come on, this place can't be that bad.
It's not the place, it's the memories. My relay was installed over by where the fuel tank
used to be.
Technically, it's still there. It's just kind of broke.
This is it.
That fuel tank isn't broken. It's wrecked.
That wasn't supposed to happen. Things just got out of hand. Should be safe enough that I can start looking around.
Anything you want to say about what happened here?
There's nothing much to say. I was being stubborn, and people got killed. Doesn't matter anymore. Anyway, I need to grab those parts. Watch my back.
You got it.
Keep the Zeds off of me, will you? This shouldn't take long.
Uh-huh.
This is an even worse shape than I thought. I'll be done in just a sec. I promise I'm as eager to leave as you are. I should get back to the ranger station. The doc's probably worried about me.
Should I be worried about you too? You seem a little shaken up.
No, I'll be fine. Just some bad memories I'm trying to get past. But I'm over that now, honest.
Okay.
I'll call you when I know more about the signal, okay?
Bye-bye now. Thank you.
I'd like to follow up on a topic we were discussing yesterday.
Project Osiris dispatch. Mayday received. Credentials check out.
Osiris, do you copy?